Hello, this is Manjari and this is Aditi. Say hi.
Hi.
So today we are with them and it's a quiz going on between both of them. And the quiz is about who knows me better. Wow. Aditi, I'm going to ask you some questions about Didi. And then Didi will tell whether the question is right or wrong. Whether your answer is right or wrong.
Okay.
And Didi, we're gonna ask you some questions about Aditi. And Aditi is going to tell us whether that's right or wrong. So, are you ready?
Yes.
Aditi, are you ready?
Yeah.
So, can we have some sound? Say, yay!
Yay!
Okay. Okay, Didi, now you tell me what is Aditi's favorite healthy food?
Paneer and roti.
Aditi, the answer is right or wrong?
Right.
Yay!
Yay. I get 1 point.
Okay. Now, Didi gets 1 point and the question goes to Aditi. Aditi, now you have to tell us what Didi likes to eat in a healthy food. You want some options? Okay, I'll give you only two options and you have to select the one from that. Didi likes to eat roti paneer or dosa and sambar?
Dosa and sambar. Correct.
Oh, Aditi gets 1.2. Now, the question goes to Didi. Didi, what is Aditi's favorite color?
Color, pink.
Yes.
Yes, I got 1 point.
And Aditi, what is Didi's favorite color?
Blue.
Correct.
Too good, yeah. Your best sister. Okay, now the question is, what Aditi, question for you now. Oh yeah, now it's Didi's turn, right?
Yeah.
What Aditi likes to watch on TV? Nowadays, she loves to watch that. On YouTube.
Options.
You need options? Okay, I'll give options is George, Ben and Holly or Ryan? Quick Didi, fast. These three, Ben and Holly, George and Ryan's Toys Review. What Aditi likes to watch? Tick tick one. Tick tick two.
Okay, Ryan.
I think.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Too good. Very good.
I get 3 points.
You're almost going same. Huh? Now, no. Aditi, the question is for you. Are you ready? Okay, the question is, what Didi likes to watch on YouTube, and the options are Sis versus Bro, or Didi likes to watch Gumball, or Didi likes to watch Pokemon. Gumball, Pokemon, or Sis versus Bro? What Didi likes to watch now?
Three
parts. Okay, now the difficult question. Shall I ask the difficult questions also? You're answering all the questions, yeah.
Yes.
And all are correct.
After.
So this is the toughest one.
Yes, after.
Let's try it out. Didi. Who is Aditi's best friend? That's the trickiest part, and Didi is just lost. What she should answer? Aditi, you know the answer? You know? Even I don't know.
I know.
Even I am also into the same confusion state that Didi is. Didi, your time is running out.
I know.
Tick tick one.
Ayanj.
Didi said Ayanj. Ayanj! Yes! Very good. Yeah, you are giving the right answer.
This was a very tough
question. That was the toughest question, I would say.
Yes.
Now, Aditi, the question comes to you. You ready?
Okay,
now even this is more tough. Who is Didi's best friend?
Bestest friend in the whole world. Radha.
What did you say?
Radha. Yes, it's Radha. My best friend in the whole universe. And Aditi's best friend in the whole universe is Ayaj.
But Aditi has one more best friend.
Radha.
Anna, yes.
Yes.
Say, Anna, you're my best friend.
Anna, you're
our best friend.
These are, what are you girls doing? Ready?
Yeah.
Ready, Aditi? You both are on the same score of 5 points each.
Four points each.
Now you both are doing really good, and it means you both know each other so much.
Yay!
So you both have how many points each?
Four.
I see how many points?
Four points.
We get 4.
Yes. So now let's start with the most difficult part of the quiz. And with this question, I'm sure you can't answer that. So, Didi, you have to tell me that Aditi likes to dance on which song? The song that she always loved to dance in. And I'm not giving any option. You say and Aditi will tell you whether it's right or wrong.
Can I give two answers?
No, you have to give only one answer. Aditi, tell Didi to tell you fast, yeah.
Tell me fast.
Let's count for Didi. Tick tick.
One. Tick
tick, tick, tick two.
Two. Your turn now. See, Didi has scored 5 now and you are on 4. So you want to score 5? Yes. So can I ask you the most difficult question of this video? Okay, of this quiz. Okay, the question is that Didi likes to dance on which song? Think. Open your thinking caps. Put on your thinking caps. Options.
Shall I give you options? Okay, the option is Balam Pichkari Jo Tune Mujhe Mari. One is this, and the other one is Breakup Song. So there are two songs, Breakup Song and Balam Pichkari.
I think so, Balam Pichkari.
You're right! It's my favorite song and I love to dance.
The result of this quiz is
a draw.
That you both are the winners.